These 12 Scarlet Macaws have been under the Macaw Recovery Network's care since their hatch. They are the offspring of birds who were confiscated or rescued, but that weren't suitable for release because of different reasons. This second generation now has the chance to return to the wild. After living under expert care and getting their right training to go back to where they belong.
We're super excited that today we're doing a reintroduction of Scarlet Macaws. This is an area where Scarlet Macaws were found in the past and then they were made locally extinct. Now we've put a population back here and these young birds that are going out today are going to add to that population. These are from parents that have been rescued or confiscated by the ministry. Those birds themselves are the breeding birds that we have in the center here, not suitable for release, either because they're a bit quirky or they're physically unable to live in the wild. But they have babies and it's their babies that we release into the wild. And that's what we're excited for today.
These macaws are between 2 and 6 years old, which means they are still young enough to adapt to a life in the wild. Being extremely social birds, this group of 12 was strategically released together in order to increase their odds of success, as they will learn together. This aviary and feeders will remain accessible to them, so they are supported in this transition until they are fully ready to live off nature. This is a great achievement, but it is not a success story yet. Our team will keep monitoring them to ensure their success as wild birds. As we admire these birds taking their first flight, we can really envision the brighter future that lies in the horizon for the macaws of Costa Rica. We want to thank each and every one of you, our supporters, and the incredible staff for this amazing first step on the new lives of these macaws. It's because of our joint efforts that we can say this is only the beginning of their adventure.